Get up. Come on. Here we go. Yo, guys, check it out. Guess what happened to me?
Another crazy story. Come on, AC.
I was hanging at the court, just playing some ball, working on my game.
Yeah, we heard it all.
I heard the fans screaming. I thought it was for me. But then I saw a shadow. It was 12 for 3. It was Shaquille O'Neal.
What? What did he say?
How about some one-on-one? You wanna play?
I told him why not. I got some time. But when I beat you real bad, try not to cry.
Please, Aaron, are you for real? One-on-one with Shaquille O'Neal?
Yeah, 34 center from the LA Lakers.
You must have been nervous.
I knew I could take him. Stared at Shaq, psych him out. Said, O'Neal, you're in my house now. Start the game, the whistle blows. Pay attention close as the story goes. It's like boom,
boom.
I put it in the hoop like slam,
slam.
I heard the crowd screaming, I'm jam.
Jam.
I swear that I'm telling you the facts, cause that's how I beat Shaq.
Boom,
boom. I put it in the hoop like slam,
slam.
I heard the crowd screaming, I'm jam.
Jam.
I swear that I'm telling you the facts, cause that's how I beat Shaq. So check it out. I thought I had the lead, but then he started scoring mad points on me. I was throwing up bricks.
Was he hitting all the shots?
I knew there was a way that I could make it stop. I had a plan, I could change the pace. I said, yo, Shaq, you didn't tie your shoelace.
Huh?
He looked down, I stole the ball. I'm taking him to school now, watch me all. A three-pointer, nothing but net. Come on, Shaq, had enough yet? Down by two, I'm catching up. I guess you're getting nervous, cause he only lost. It's like, boom!